also mentioned there's a little prize for our lucky winner.
Guys, don't worry your mask-covered head. I'm the real Frankie, and totally not a lazily written plot device to add a twist to the story to keep our viewers entertained so we can avoid going bankrupt.
Authorities have discovered three dead bodies on the premises of Frankie's Parkour Palace, who seem to be three of the four unfortunate contestants chosen to participate in the company's last game show before bankruptcy. One contestant seems to still be on the premises and potentially alive.
Well, now that pleasantries have been exchanged, you have a journey to continue. I'll set you on your path. Go towards the last remaining elevators and I'll guide you from there.
You! You're our lucky contestant! No one has ever made it this far. Usually only mere seconds. If you're lucky, a minute or two. They play easy, and they pity you. The only reason the ones above decided to keep you around is because you're boosting the ratings. Our viewers are entertained. We aren't going bankrupt, and this isn't our last game show. As soon as you're eliminated, four new cereal boxes will be sent out all around the world. Sitting and waiting for its lucky contestant, just like you. I have something to give you as a token of my appreciation for bringing us into the light again. If not for you, higher-ups probably would have instructed Frankie to kill me. I'm not sure if he still works or not.
Thank you.
contestant. As promised, $5 million in cash. You're the first contestant we've ever had who won. Hundreds of people last a few seconds. A few last a couple of minutes. But you, you're different. I like that. But let's be honest with ourselves for a second, contestant. We need each other. Especially you. I mean, look where you live. And you've helped us. Having a privately streamed and funded show